An IRATA Level 2 is a more experienced rope access technician, being capable of more advanced rigging and rescue techniques. In addition to their Level 1 training, they also have a better understanding of IRATA standards and have a wider range of duties and responsibilities in the workplace, whilst under the supervision of a Level 3.